Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here. In my last video, you have seen that how you can fix the black screen of death after logging into Windows 10. When you log in into Windows 10, you get a black screen with cursor. In this video, you will see how you can fix the total black screen of Windows 10 after turning your computer on. So after turning the computer on by pressing the power button, you won't be able to see anything on the screen. In this case, you have to open your Windows 10 in repair mode. You can open your Windows 10 advanced settings by pressing the F11 key on your keyboard while you turn it on. Or if you are not able to get into repair mode, then perform unexpected shutdown on your computer. To perform the unexpected shutdown, turn your computer on by pressing the power button. While it is turning on, press and hold the power button for 10 seconds to turn it off. You can do it 3 times. After that, for the 4th time, if you do unexpected shutdown, it will start in repair mode. If you are using a desktop PC, then turn your PC on by pressing the power button. As soon as it starts, disconnect the power supply from the main switch. I mean, turn off your computer by pressing the main board switch. After that, turn your PC on and it will start in repair mode. So anyhow, you have to open the repair mode on your Windows 10. It may take some time to load Windows files, so you have to keep patience. Now it may ask you to select your user account for startup repair. So select your user account and enter your password, then hit continue. The automatic repair will try to diagnose your PC and try to fix your computer. If it can't repair, then you will get this screen that startup repair couldn't repair your PC. Now you have to click on advanced options. From the advanced option, you have to choose the troubleshoot option. Now click on advanced option again. Click on startup settings so that we can start our Windows 10 in safe mode to troubleshoot any kind of problem our PC is facing. Now you have to click on restart. Once the Windows 10 restarts, you will get startup settings on your computer screen. Now you have to press number 4 key on your keyboard. You can see that number 4 is listed for enable safe mode. So press the 4 key on your keyboard. Now your Windows 10 will start in safe mode. If you have multiple accounts, then choose the admin account and enter the password. You can see that Windows 10 has restarted in safe mode. Now what you have to do is press the Windows plus R key on your keyboard to open run dialog box. Type there devmgmt.msc so that we can open device manager. Hit OK to open device manager. Now you have to look for display adapter. Once you find the display adapter in your device manager, expand it by clicking on the triangle. You will see the display driver of your computer. So whatever the driver is there, you have to right click on it and then click on uninstall device and check this box to delete the installation files and hit uninstall. It will delete the display driver from your Windows 10. Now look for monitors and uninstall its driver as well. Right click on it and click on uninstall device and hit uninstall. Not to worry, you won't lose your Windows 10 display driver. Once you restart your computer, Windows 10 will automatically install the display driver. If there was a problem with your display driver, which was causing the black screen, it will go away. After removing the display driver, you have to restart your Windows 10. Go to menu and then click on a power option, then restart. After the restart, your Windows 10 will start in normal mode, not the safe mode. So you can see that my Windows 10 has restarted itself in the normal mode. Now let's log in. Now I am not getting any kind of black screen and I got my desktop back. So this is how you can fix the total black screen of Windows 10. If it is still not working after deleting the display driver, you have to check the graphics driver of your computer. So go to apps and settings, find the graphics driver and uninstall it. After that, it should work fine. So this is how you can fix total black screen of Windows 10. And if this video worked for you, hit the like button And if it didn't, hit the dislike button and don't forget to subscribe. Press the bell icon to get notified, and I will see you in my next video.